Oh, that's a shocker. Oh, and chance for Jerry Yates to turn it into the middle, but just didn't get the power behind the ball in. Grimes picking out his man, Key.
Go on, he will attack them, will he? Go on.
Comes inside, Key on his left foot, tries to place it, and it's just wide, not just of the post, but a dive in Jerry Yates. Well, space for Stoke over on the left-hand side. Key goes across for Swansea. Little chase is on, and the shot comes in. First one of the night. Rushworth got it at the second attempt. Got down well. Quickly gives away the foul. Now then, ball through the middle. Rushworth thought of coming. Stayed there. Made the save. Second opportunity. Blocked away by Tymon. Big decision for the keeper to make, and he got it spot on.
Yeah, I mean, it's a great save. Superb save. And a good move by Stoke, to be fair to him, and the ball played through to the striker. First thought, I thought he was correct. Good ball.
Darling to Key. Lovely control by the former Exeter man, who's again twisting, turning and lifting the cross in. Jerry Yates on the far side was trying to get up to get a header in, but couldn't do so.
I think the centre-half just got a little touch on it there.
Looked a free kick, but the referee happy to play. By that I mean a free kick to Swansea City into the centre. And there's a decent stop, turning the ball away. Johnson getting the shot in.
Looked like a free kick, but I mean he's taking it on Johnson, and again, you know.
Tymon Grimes. And there's Key coming through, and Key now in a good position on the right hand side. Can he pull it back? Yes, he can! Oh, it stopped just a yard short of the line.
Oh God.
Now says the referee. Gooch into the box. Fulton had to be careful. Oh no, that's surely not a penalty. No! He ran over his leg, Alan.
The delay, you just knew was going to come.
Steps up. And he sends the keeper the wrong way, and Stoke City find themselves a goal up just inside the 70th minute. Gooch closed down by Fulton, but manages to get the ball in. Oh, that was a real chance. Grimes' corner, Darling arriving on the far side, and he's got a header in! Stoke City 1, Swansea City 1. And you can see from the Swans players' reaction, they think there's time to win this.
There's plenty of time. I tell you, there's plenty of time. I tell you, that's a real, real great delivery. Great delivery, and you could almost see the centre-half struggling there.